Cause he knows it's me they've been coming to see. Forget about life for a while. And the piano always sounds like a carnival, and the microphone smells like a beer. And so
thank you. of this group. You might have. They're called the Jackson Five. And in 1969, they released a song called I Want You Back, which I will be singing, so. When I had to tell myself I didn't want you around, those pretty faces always made you stand out in the crowd. But someone picked you from the bunch, one dance was all it took. Now it's much too late for me to take a second look. Oh baby, give me one more chance.
Say something, I'm giving up on you. And now, performing an original avant-garde classical piece, here is Seth Turner with the Bees.
Pearson, everyone, featuring me. We're gonna do a song by a little band called Led Zeppelin. Led Zeppelin. The song's called Moby Dick.
Praise the Lord. are blind to you.
Thank you.
It's a song that Johnny Cash taught me before he died. It's from The Lion King. Just kidding. I wanna be the very best. Please don't laugh. I wanna be the very best, like no one ever was. To catch them is my real test, to train them is my cause. I will travel across the land, searching far and wide, each Pokemon to understand the power that's inside. Pokemon, it's you and me. You know it's my destiny. Pokemon, oh, you're my best friend in a world we must defend. Pokemon, our hearts so true, our courage will pull us through. You'll teach me and I'll teach you. Pokemon, gotta catch 'em all, gotta catch 'em all. Every challenge along the way, courage I will face. I will battle every day to earn my rightful place. Come with me, the time is right. There's no better team. Arm in arm, we'll win the fight. It's always been our dream. Pokemon, it's you and me. You know it's my destiny. Pokemon, oh, Pokemon, I'll show it to pull us through. Teach me, I'll teach you. Pokemon, let's catch 'em all, gotta catch 'em all, Pokemon.
Someday. till 12:30. When they come sneaking up the walk, he says, "Young lady, get on into your room while me and Junior have a talk." Mama breaks in and says, "Don't lose your temper. It wasn't very long ago when you yourself was just a hasty plowboy who didn't have a road to home." My daddy said, "You wasn't worth a lick. When it came to brains, you got the shoulder of a stick. But he was rotten, honey, you are too. Candy likes a tummy, like I still look at you. She's in love with the boy. She's in love with the boy. She's in love with the boy." She's in love with the boy. She's in love with the boy. What's meant to be belongs run away. She's gonna marry that boy someday.
Come on, come on, oh, oh. is something. I was originally going to sing Wrecking Ball, but then there was a unanimous vote for me to play a new original I wrote, so I'm going to do that. But before I get started, I can't see anybody. Wow. I was like planning on making eye contact. That's just not going to happen. So I want to first and foremost thank Mrs. Lambert for putting this on, because there was like a couple year slump where we didn't do this. It's really awesome that she came in and did this. I'd also like to thank like the sound light, like they did earlier, especially Ethan and Seth. I think we should give them a round of applause. While I'm thanking people, I figured this would be the best time to announce that here coming up this summer, I got a little recording deal in Nashville, and so I'm going to be heading that way to live once fall comes around, and hopefully going to have a full-length album out by sometime. But thanking people-wise, here if it wasn't for this high school, because everybody in here, everybody who's like, especially like my friends, every like the teachers, they've like, they have opened me up to the point where I have this opportunity. So thank you for giving this to me. Well, now that I'm gonna cry, let's get this song started. It's called Secret Bound. Here it goes.
Well, everyone, that was our last act for the night, So thank you so much for coming, and our winner is going to be next Monday. Thanks for coming. Have a great night, everyone. Dip your wings.